Who is it?
Steven.
I just got in from New York and I want to talk.
What's the matter?
I'll come back when you're dressed.
Why? You've seen me in less than this before. How do you think we made a baby?
All right. Let's talk about it. And how you came out here theoretically to see him for the weekend.
You don't have to shout, Steven. I can hear you.
Well, I want to hear you now. And I want the truth for a change, damn it. What are you up to?
Who'd you talk to in New York?
Ed Linden.
Okay, so I told a little lie.
All that garbage about your big modeling career, big future, big success, you call that a little lie?
I call it what I want. As for the truth, I came here to Denver to see my son for a day or two, and then go back to the rat race in New York. But I've changed my mind.
What do you mean you've changed your mind?
You see, the time I've spent with Danny made me realize how much I really love him and want to be with him.
Be with him? Where?
Right here in Denver. I'll get a job and an apartment, and I'll have him with me all the time.
What the hell are you talking about?
You want it straight? Okay, I'll give it to you real straight. Danny is my baby, and Danny belongs with his real mother. And I want Danny back.